John Wales. There are so many reasons to get involved.
It was completely different to what I'd ever expected. It was amazing.
It's a great feeling being able to put their skills into practice.
Without us being there, they wouldn't be able to run the event.
Good to have some voluntary experience on your CV.
I can do everything at work, save someone's life.
It's very, very rewarding.
Volunteering for St John is an excellent way for young people to learn the transferable skills they need for the future, while at the same time, of course, helping out the local community. As a government, we've been proud to be able to support the work of St John, particularly, of course, the recent groundbreaking work in Zambia. Volunteering for St John is a wonderful way to contribute to the local community, and we're very happy to be able to give our support.
We're just going to do a practice run now. We've got a dummy laying on the floor, which obviously we don't know what's going on. We've got someone flagging us down.
Training is free, and there are many qualifications that will appeal to employers.
Hello, can you hear me?
Kickstart your career and give something back to your local community.
Being a member of St John, it gives you a lot of skills that you can use out on DTs, which are they're sort of honed on the training nights that we attend on a nearly weekly basis. And it's a great feeling being able to put those skills into practice, as I've done many times out on duties, and just making a difference is a really good feeling.
St John's prepared me for the life that I was going to experience on the road. The training that they provide me has been excellent and has enabled me to fulfil my dream of becoming a paramedic as my career.
Okay, Sharky now, stand clear.
It's been a real help. I've had to use the first aid skills in work that people have hurt themselves. But it's not just the first aid itself, it's having the confidence to deal with situations and confidence to meet people. It helps your communication skills, teamwork. It's very beneficial.
Within St John, there's plenty of opportunities to be nominated and selected for overseas trips. They range from Zambia to India. I've done one to Poland. I was lucky enough myself to go to New Zealand. I entered a first aid competition. It was my first ever competition. I'd never done one before, not even in Wales, and I managed to come second. It was completely different to what I'd ever expected. When they told me there was going to be an aeroplane crash, I didn't expect to see an aeroplane actually crash on the ground. So I was really shocked. It was a brilliant experience.
St John provides support at thousands of events across Wales.
With this work as well, you get to be part of some quite amazing events. I don't know many people who attend Premiership football every weekend, but it gives you some outstanding opportunities, and I've been to places that I never thought I would have been if it wasn't for St John.
I've been to Bryan Adams concert, I've been to the Pink concerts, I've been to a large variety of sort of different concerts and games, from Ospreys rugby, and we also do local events, which is really rewarding to see how our local teams are doing.
You're part of the atmosphere, you're part of everything that's going on around. Without us being there, they wouldn't be able to run the event. So it's rewarding to know that we've made all those people happy and been able to see their stars.
It's not just first aid, it's about making friends and meeting new people. Join us and improve your skills, confidence and career prospects.
It's difficult to get jobs nowadays, and things like voluntary experience with St John Ambulance, it's a big help to try to get into employment or try to open your eyes to new careers and new options.
It's a great opportunity to build on your CV, all the life skills, universities love it. The opportunities I've had, I've now managed to get myself a new job in ambulance control.
Basically anything from a splinter to actually saving someone's life from a heart attack. An employer would look at that and say, well, he's handy to have in work. That's another main reason, good point as well, of joining St John.
St John's been great for my career path. Now I'm in a job that is absolutely fantastic.
It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. I've had it. Now it's your chance to get that opportunity too.
If anybody's thinking about sitting on the fence about whether or not to join St John and volunteer their time, it's absolutely fantastic. I can't think of something else I'd rather be doing with my time. It's 100% worthwhile.
Come to St John. Everything to gain, nothing to lose. Thank you.